Okay, let me first welcome you, Neil, in Hyderabad city.
Thank
it's
you.
Been a long
Thank
time.
You.
I was chasing you for an interview.
I know,
and finally, I have caught you.
That's very sweet. Thanks.
So it was nice to be here with you.
Yes, thanks.
So, Neil, it's just a profile interview. Just want to know more about you. At this point of time, when you become a father, do you remember what kind of child you are?
Oh, I was a brat. But I wasn't as bratty as my daughter. She's very, very naughty. But she's the bundle of joy. She's brought us so much happiness. She's the apple of everyone's eye right now. And of course, but I used to be, what I remember, I used to be naughty for sure. But I'm glad that my daughter is naughty as well.
So like, when you share a moment with your daughter, you remember, "Arey yaar, maine bhi bahut tang kiya hoga mere dad aur mom ko."
No,
I mean, it was like, you know,
yes,
sometimes
course,
you feel
when
like...
When I am taking care of my daughter right now, with my wife also especially taking care of my daughter, I only always think of how it would be for my mom and my dad to have taken care of their kids. And I respect them even more because bringing up a child is not easy. It's so much... effort,
exactly.
So much time, so much dedication,
so
much love, so much pampering, so many things that you have to look after of a child. And I think my wife does more of the job than me. I won't take credit of it. I only pamper her.
Okay, that's also
wife,
important.
But my wife stays up sleeplessly,
you
know, and poor woman, she does so much. And single-handedly, she manages so
much. I love
so
you for this,
yeah.
That you appreciate your wife,
yeah,
what she's doing for.
It's all her. I won't take credit. She stays up for hours and hours at night looking after her. And only a mother can do that.
Oh.
And fathers are there to only pamper them. and it's upsetting or actually for her that though she does so much, she still is a papa's girl.
Aise hi hota hai.
Yeah.
It's always, daughters are always, you know, apple for a dad only.
Yeah.
To
so
eat.
I'm very happy and in a very happy space with her. Right.
How
now.
Was your college days there? I mean,
fantastic.
What kind of a man, your rock band or rocking star?
Well,
like, yeah.
I used to explore into the cultural events a lot. I did a lot of cultural events. I did a lot of stage. I performed a lot on stage. I did some inter-college events. I was very popular with my inter-college events at that point also. Was Mr. HR twice. And so we did a lot of stuff, but I interacted with a lot of
But you're from a legend family.
Hanji.
So it's always been a thing, okay, he belongs to and representing a legend family, so he'll be also a good singer. And the pressure was there on you. Have you tried doing it
well,
and your dad?
No, the pressure was always there about being an artist, but never just a singer or an actor. I always dreamt of being an actor, and that's what I'm doing right now. But I do sing, I play the piano, I compose.
We know that.
But for me, more importantly, it was just about, you know, connecting with an audience who might appreciate my craft and taking my legacy forward. My grandfather has worked so hard to earn his name and goodwill. My father has continued doing that for his father and himself. And he's done a brilliant job at it.
True.
As a son, I think it was very important for us, you know, for me and my younger brother to work equally hard to make sure that we glorify our grandfather and father's name. I mean, that's the reason why also a college boy, Neil Mathur, my name was Neil Mathur in college. I called myself Neil Nitin Mukesh only to keep the memories of my father and my grandfather alive with me when I explore the films. Yeah.
And what about that singing part? Is like in a childhood, have you tried singing with your dad? And
of course,
I can have a little bit something for the audience. Neil, how he sings, into very dashing personality on the screen. Is your favorite song or when you're alone? It's your like all time.
Well, I love my grandfather's songs.
That was what? Which one?
I think. One song that resonates with everybody in general and especially with passionate people would be Jeena Yaha Marna Yaha.
Wow.
Is a song that I think everybody loves because...
What about you? Sing,
Jeena Yaha Marna Yaha Iske Siva Jana Kaha Jeena Yaha Marna yaha iske siva jana kaha ji chahe jab hum ko awaz do हम हैं यही हम थे जहां अपने यही दोनों जहां इसके सिवा
Wow.
Jana kahan.
Legacy is there. You are continuing that legacy. No,
no
doubt in that.
Not
really
at all. Not a, not, a, not a patch
there.
On my father or my grandfather.
True.
But it's a song that I really am very passionate about it. I think all of us in this beautiful industry, we connect with this song.
That's true.
Because for us, every day is a dream.
Dream.
We're all dreamers, you know. And so, nobody better than Raj Kapoor Saab to have portrayed it.
No doubt.
For all eternity.
True, true. Yeah. Is any dialogue of your life is there? Of your movie or kuch rehta hai na? When you were a child, you were like having that dialogue on your mind. Kahin bhi
no, I've also been a very big Mr. Bachchan fan. So it would always be Mr. Bachchan's, you know, hard-hitting dialogues.
I don't know,
dialogues.
I heard somewhere
you do some... tumhare paap rakhte. Maam
hai shanch. Yes, I heard that you do some of the mimicry
whenever I've done any kind of mimicry or anything. It's just my homage to them.
Okay.
You know, it's not to mock them or anything. I feel that some it takes some actors and it takes a lot of time to
True.
Get your own personality and your trade.
True.
You know, so much that a fan starts
doing
appreciating it and doing it.
Mm.
It means in the younger generation, I don't see many having that their own unique style.
Mm-hmm.
Varun Dhawan has that unique style about him. He's got his own swag,
he's got his own
dialect, which is very cool.
True.
Because you identify that with him.
True.
Then, you know, I don't see many other actors having their own personality. But yesteryear actors had that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like a Salman Khan has it.
Mm.
You know, the current generation superstars, Salman Bhai, Ajay Sir, they all have their own unique, Saif, they all have them. But the yesteryear superstars had their own, like if it was a Sanjeev Kumar or Mr. Bachchan, Rajesh Khanna, they all had their unique styles, or Shatrughan Sinha. So, yeah, Mithunda. There's so many of them, they had their own unique styles, which you knew, okay, if he does that, it's him.
I know, true.
Every film, there would be something, the way he spoke, his dialect, and it just shows how much fans watch you so closely to actually be able to imitate you.
Yeah, true. So what are the three your fan following moment like actor? You easily Mr. Bachchan, one you did. Second?
There's too many of them.
Your daughter will grow up and she'll say, Dad, I want you to do
this. She's seen too many of them.
I think you've already done all the activities.
I'm exhausted with my mimicry space now.
No, but for us,
I think somebody should cast me in a comedy film now.
No, you do well.
Comic timing is fantastic.
Which one is very close to you, like all time? Neil ko represent kiya tha all time.
When I do Sanjeev Kumar Saab
a
lot.
We miss him really.
Know,
so
yeah,
today I think we can
but
recollect him.
Aaj ke baad
so sweet.
Ye interview dena aur zyada mushkil hoga. So I mean, because
so nice.
Everywhere wherever I go, if I have to do this, then it's gonna just maybe I'll have to do some stage stand-up comedy now with these
this
things.
This is super really.
Thanks.
What about Telugu industry? Yaar? Bollywood to shuru hua.
Yeah.
But how come in Telugu and you come with a bumper offer, like a big, like a Dawn, you know, with
no,
Prabhas
not at all,
and Sahu.
Not at all.
Sahu? How was it like?
Sahu, the experience has been fantastic.
Mm.
Working with Prabhas has been phenomenal. I think he's a mega star, but a darling for a reason.
Mm.
Such a magnanimous personality, but extremely down to earth. And I really had a fantastic time working with the entire team. You know, Armadi sir, Sabu sir, technically, all of them, Sujit, Pramod, Vamsi, all of them just brilliant, you know.
Mm.
So they became family. I really love and cherish them. Being nominated for the Zee Cine Awards, Zee Telugu, is so such a prestige moment for me because it kind of vindicates my honor about the fact that many people had this thing about can a North boy go there and really work in the South industry, and I did that with Kathi and I was awarded for that also, and I felt very humbled about it. You're getting a nomination in itself for a film like Sahu means a lot because Sahu really is very close to my heart. Multiple languages, many years of work, hard work, and then of course bridging the gap between industries.
true.
I think today cinema is not about languages.
True.
It's all breaking the barriers. So I just wanted to make sure that I'm instrumental and one of the first to do that.
True.
When people are shy to doing that, I didn't want to be shy. I wanted to explore something, take that risk, take that forward and say, okay, you know, times are changing. You know, languages are no more the definition of an actor. We boast about the West. We boast about wanting to be a part of a Hollywood film. But we never boast about our industry flourishing so beautifully with so many beautiful languages. And look at Telugu industry. Yeah. It's doing so well. So much content being created. So many films being made. Whether it was Makki, whether it's you know, Bahubali, you know, whether it's Saho. These kind of films that we are talking about. Here I feel that the producers back your vision very strongly as far as the content and the script is concerned. Of course, then the stars are created to a certain level because of that. And I think in that whole retrospect of the cinematic experience, that's an experience that I wanted to be a part of. I want to be a part of cinema that's going to be pushing the envelope of content, of exploiting a great space of films. And I think I'm very honored and humbled that, you know, I got the opportunity with Saho. I want to explore it with many other films.
For Telugu cinema.
Much more, much more. I definitely want to tell the audience and all the viewers and hopefully some of the lovely producers and actors out there that I am here to stay.
Exactly.
You know, it's not a one-off that I wanted to
do.
I want to do more work out here. And I hope that you all consider me worthy of that.
It was fantastic. And when you met first time Prabhas, how was your like conversation? It was like first time you're meeting. I mean, how talking?
No, I just automatically, I was singing in my head. Kaun hai wo, kahan se wo aaya?
For Prabhas.
I was just singing that because he's for us, he's Bahubali.
Hi, hi, Neil, like this.
Yeah, he, you know, he was very sweet. He's such a simple, casual man. And I obviously have seen many of his films in the past also, and I've always been a big fan of his work. But with Bahubali and with Bahubali 2 and stuff,
then you were like,
he was
huge.
And my mother is a massive, massive fan. So her biggest dream was that I work with Prabhas.
Done. Maa ka aashirwaad lag gaya.
And I was very happy and proud that my mother, her dream came true with me working with Prabhas. So she has, now she's made a list. Because she loves the industry out here. And
in
she
Telugu?
Loves, yeah.
So who are
she
the one now? Let's
films.
Prabhas
many
is
of them.
Next. Let's name some of them.
Too many of them. Too many
but
of
your
them.
Dream, like, you know, you're waiting
there's
to
so
meet
many
her.
Of them. There's
and
so
you
all,
love their work.
Most of the...
Have you seen
most,
some Telugu movies?
Yes, of
stars,
course.
Like
I've seen so many of them. And I think the all your superstars are fantastic. They're all very good looking, very good dancers, very good...
Have
actors.
You tried doing Telugu dances?
It's I'll
like
tell you something
so
to
difficult.
Be very honest. Hmm. It's the most difficult dance form I have ever seen. Junior NTR,
yeah.
You know, I've seen him perform.
True.
And I saw one step of his that he,
like this,
on the stage,
high,
he
yeah.
twists his leg. And if I tried to do that, I'd have a fractured knee. I won't be able to do that. You
yeah.
know, but and hats off to him.
We have
so
Alu
I'm a
Arjun
big fan.
Also,
Alu Arjun
like
also. You know, big fan of him, Mahesh Babu, all of them such good looking and they're all such fitness freaks, all such good looking guys and they're exploring the territory very well.
I
so
know.
Hoping to work with all of them, hoping that I can be a part of cinema that they are taking forward. And yeah, I got the opportunity and I'm hoping that they welcome me more.
Little small rapid fire without giving any hamper. It's just your love and affection and we want to see you more in the Telugu
as long
cinema.
As you leave me early for me to go and have some food, then that's fine.
We'll also have with you. One thing you're ready to fight for?
My family.
Are you a daydreamer?
And the night dreamer.
Night dreamer?
So I dream a lot. I personally believe that without
good
dreams...
Good dreams comes in night?
No, I feel that to get... To achieve anything in life, you have to dream.
Exactly.
You have to dream and I dream big.
True.
And I belong to this, you know, passionate field of filmmaking.
True.
Yeah.
Your favorite food?
Italian.
Oh, your favorite place in your home?
My bed.
Okay, one thing you cannot live without home?
My prayers to my God and my mobile phone, I guess.
Great.
Yeah.
If you have to hug a person in your dream, who will be?
My wife.
Wow, yeah. So sweet.
Yeah.
Your favorite relative?
My favorite relative would be my daughter.
What makes you happy?
What makes me happy? Yeah. Chocolates.
Oh, what makes you sad?
Not having chocolates.
What one thing you have learned from your childhood?
Yes, just be a child. Don't grow up.
Oh my God, your favorite compliment for yourself?
People think that I'm very nasty on screen, but I'm equally very pleasant off screen. So,
if you have to change something in your in you, what will be?
My way of explaining things. Okay. I think I expect people to understand my vision much stronger than I can explain it to them. So maybe sometimes that can deter off. But I don't think otherwise. Otherwise I don't think there needs a change.
Okay, if you have to advise your mom.
I have to advise my mom?
Yeah.
What do I have to advise her? She advises me for everything. Okay, and that's, yeah.
What makes you sit for hours?
What makes me sit? For writing. I can write for hours. I write a lot. I do a lot of writing. Currently I'm again writing after the... I just released a film called Bypass Road, which I had written. So I'm working on something for the web platform and doing another feature. So I'm writing both of them. But web is taking more time.
Your childhood crush?
Divya Bharti.
Oh wow. Yeah. Your first proposal for friendship.
My first proposal for friendship.
You remember this age?
How do you propose for friendship?
Yeah, mujhse friendship karoge.
Oh God, I've never done that.
No,
luckily,
no. I mean, a girl has come to you and told you, it's not always a boy's idea.
Huh, my first proposal for friendship, I've never done that either.
And nobody came to you?
No, I got, someone came to me or I went?
You also went and she also came. Somebody
else? Well, I think I've always been a very shy man.
Oh.
Most of the time my shyness has been misunderstood for my attitude.
Okay.
I'm not an introvert, but I'm just shy. So I feel scared entering into someone's privacy.
Okay.
Means I can't go and say, hey, what's up? How's it going? I'm not too casual. I don't like taking people for granted that way. So that way people think, oh God, he's got an attitude. I don't have that attitude, unfortunately. My childhood crush was always crushed because I never got the opportunity to go say hi to him.
Good. Define love.
Love for me is unconditional.
You're always to go for a date. You're always ready to go for a date. At this point of view, you're married, you're a father, but you still wanted to go for a date.
With my wife only, of course.
One movie you can watch 100 of times.
Ratatouille. It's an animated film. And it's of a rat who can cook.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject would be, as far as the genre is concerned of a film.
Whatever.
The genre of a film would be thrillers. I love thrillers.
Mm-hmm.
And I think they make the finest films. Yeah.
And when you heard wrong rumors about you, how you react?
I laugh it out and I say, oh my God, how can I change these stupid rumors about me?
Do you remember any last rumor
you
feel like?
Just now I was
what?
Discussing with my team.
Huh?
Most, like I said, many people think that I'm very arrogant. But problem is that I'm not arrogant. Probably my personality or my demeanor is like that.
Attitude.
But my attitude is that. But I'm not, I'm just shy.
Okay.
So, you know, just because I'm not dancing around and jumping around and going and unnecessarily hugging people I don't know, I don't.
That's your individuality.
I mean, if somebody came and spoke to me, I'd bend my backward, you know, completely to do things for them and to keep them happy.
True.
But till I don't know them, until they don't expect for them to know me, I can't really go and take it for granted. It's
true.
A relationship. So, unfortunately, that's the only rumor I keep hearing about my arrogance, which I don't have any.
What's your favorite party dance? Last with Vandam.
My favorite party dance? Or my favorite party number.
Yeah. You were like standing and you
no,
doing
no,
party.
No, no, no,
no. I'm
not,
we don't want you to dance.
In a dance party, you won't see me standing for sure. I love dancing.
Also,
I love
dancing.
We
want to explore you.
Yeah,
we know that.
I love dancing.
Somewhere
dancing
it was hidden that Nitin is a very good dancer.
Yeah,
we knew that.
I mean, I am. I dance well, okay. But in a party, I dance fantastically.
How can we? So we need to catch you on the party and then...
Have a party, I'll come and I'll dance for you.
So is a party dance, one step, something?
Not here, there's no party out here.
I know, but
listen,
standing kuch rehta hai kya?
That's not happening, right guys? Sorry. Get the ambience happening and we'll go.
So what's your favorite photo? Like, wo pose rehta hai na, nowadays social media mein rehta. So what's, how much you, okay, this is your pose. Simple. This is your pose.
Simple.
How much you time spend for the social media and personally as a celebrity?
Actually, to be honest, I can't, it's too much time consuming.
True.
So either I finish writing a film or I spend time keeping up to date with everything that I'm doing. I'm not sure if my friends even know that I'm in Hyderabad.
Okay.
I didn't even post it that I'm traveling, and I've traveled with my father and my brother, and you know, otherwise people would, but I am supposed to.
Okay.
So I'm going to be doing that also right now. Thanks for reminding me.
Thank you so much for giving your precious time. And we loved you. And
thank
we
you.
Want you to be come back for more
thanks,
of the Telugu cinema.
Thank you.
And you want to learn Telugu also
I
something?
Am going to learn Telugu
Has,
for sure.
Have you tried something?
I have tried. But yeah, we'll save it
you
for another day.
You can say Andar ki namaskaram.
We'll save
word.
It for another day.
Andar ki, see, I'm teaching
Andar
you.
Ki namaskaram.
That's a good one. See,
yeah.
I've also learned. You've also learned. We both have them. Thank
Super.
You so much.
Thank you. Pleasure. Thank you.